Hi everyone, I'm Jameson Blake and I'm a hot summer hottie. Before joining Metamorphosis, I was already active sa workout, pero I was not that consistent. Physically, I would have a belly. I would also say na my eating habits before were good naman. Di naman ako maarte sa pagkain. I could eat vegetables and everything, pero it was just all about the consistency. I would say working out is it's a journey. It's a process. You will learn bit by bit, step by step. You'll find mga iba-ibang workouts na bagay sa katawan mo, and na baka you're doing too much workout, maybe you're doing less, and what's the right amount of workouts you're supposed to do. And mas inayos ko lang yung diet ko, less carbs and more protein. I made sure na I was avoiding, syempre, fast food. Nowadays, I've been sleeping way more earlier than before. Dati, I would sleep maybe 2 a.m., 3 a.m., and now I would sleep maybe 11 or 12 pa lang. Good things sa campaign na to, I've learned those stuff.
Si Jameson masipag. I love the guy.
He's a quiet guy, great nice attitude. Guy. He follows the diet. He eats clean. He's very consistent. Yeah.
Yung low ano siya, low maintenance.
Well, in general, di naman ako nahirapan masyado. I just had to adjust at some parts. Like, I tried to make sure I eat healthier options. I just told my mom na, mommy, hindi pwedeng ano, mga, ano, kailangan mas healthy food yung mga niluluto natin ngayon. I would say I'm more disciplined now. It's something that I would like to keep doing, especially with the workouts. Once you start being active sa workout, para siyang ano, it's like an addiction. You wanna keep doing it. And if may mga araw na hindi ka mag-workout, you feel empty at some point. So that's very helpful for me. And when you like to look at yourself in the mirror, if you see results, syempre, nakaka-motivate din siya. It also helps me a lot. One of my insecurities din before is a lot of people like to say that I'm slim and I'm thin, which is, it's okay, I get it naman. But at least now, I'm more confident in myself. Discipline and consistency. That's really the main two things I've learned. Sometimes we think na hindi siya importante yung mga maliit na bagay na to, pero when you add them up, it will show a big effect in the long run. I think the main thing na nag-work para sa akin is make a routine for yourself. It really works. I would highly advise at a young age to be active or find something that you like to do, kasi your body will thank you in the long run talaga.
Hi everyone, I'm Jameson Blake. Abangan nyo ang transformation ko dito sa Metamorphosis.